Hello everyone. In this video we will show you how to download or create Mac OS Sonoma ISO from Sonoma Installer. It can be useful if you want to install Mac OS on VirtualBox or VMware. So let's start. Open App Store. In the App Store, search Mac OS Sonoma. Select Mac OS Sonoma from search results. Click the Get button. Click Download to begin downloading the Mac OS Sonoma. The update is over 12 GB in size, so it may take a while to download. Once the download is completed, the installer will launch. Quit the installer by click on Install Mac OS Sonoma. Then quit Install Mac OS. Then quit button. Next step is, open terminal. Then type the command to create an empty disk image. You will get all these code in video description. Next command to mounts create a disk. Next command to create install media. Type your password when prompted. Terminal doesn't show any characters as you type. Next command to unmount disk image. Next command to create CDR file. Next command to convert CDR to ISO. Next command to cleans up files, this will remove all the unnecessary disk image file from the temp folder. Please see video description for the codes. After running all the commands properly, you will get a Mac OS Sonoma ISO image file on your desktop. Now you can use this ISO file to install Mac OS Sonoma on VirtualBox or VMware. Hope this video helped you. Please like and share this video, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.